Morning, McCandless.
We are so excited you are here today.
I'm Talon.
And I'm Arias.
And this is MTV. Today is Wednesday, December 2nd.
Please stand for the flag salute led by Mrs. Ackley's 5th grade class.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here are today's announcements. We back! Sorry for the delay in returning to MTV. Today, Group A students are at school, and Group B students are learning from home.
This Friday is a remote learning day for all students. No students will be learning on site at McCandless.
The weather is supposed to be cold and maybe even snowy tonight. This is just a reminder to find those hats, gloves, warm coats, and scarves. Stay warm. We will be going out to recess as often as we can for some much-needed fresh air.
A reminder from the library, please remember to bring your books back to school with you each day you are here so they are always available for you to check out. Older students, don't forget to place holds this week. Here's the joke of the day. What does the snowman call his son and daughter?
I don't know what.
His children.
Have a funny joke you want to share on MTV, write it down and share it with your teacher. Jokes can be emailed to Mr. Ring in the library. Don't forget your name and your teacher's name. What's for lunch today? The menu is chicken tendies, loaded mashed potatoes, chilled pineapple, biscuits with margarine and milk.
The breakfast for tomorrow is cherry fruitle, fruit juice, and milk. We would like to wish a happy birthday to Mr. Bowers on November 24th.
Happy birthday to Oso Blanton in 4th grade earlier this week.
And happy birthday to Brett Lemons in 6th grade.
Thanks for watching MTV. I'm Talon.
And I'm Mariah, signing off until tomorrow.
Have a great day.